Hi, my name is Shimi, and I'm living here in Zandspruit, Skoda Camp. And here in Zandspruit, there are many things that are happening. Most of them, they are bad things. Especially for the youth, it's bad because like we don't have that many things where like they can keep the youth away from dangerous things. They end up being engaged with some bad things because like they've got nothing to do. Then someone, you find themselves smoking dagga, you find themselves at night, maybe like waiting in the corners. Even like when they see their big brothers, that's what they are engaged with. Engaged with ladies, money, alcohol. For me, it is not a good place like for the youth.
So as the My Life, My Africa Children's Foundation, we've come into this community of Zandspruit, what is known as a slum area or a squatter camp, what is known as an area without hope. We've come in and we've designed the Singono Masisonke Children's Project. Singono Masisonke, we are better together. So what we've done is we have started up a soccer academy. So the children after school, they come and join us on the soccer field. It gives them something to do. It also creates an arena, a safe arena, for them to start sharing their struggles, start sharing their pains. We can't solve the problems of this community. We cannot solve the poor service delivery and no electricity and no water and rape and drug abuse and alcohol abuse and domestic violence. We cannot solve these things just in an instant, but we need a starting point. What would this community look like if these children knew what it is to play a musical instrument, or to engage in public speaking, or to learn what it is to plant a vegetable garden to feed their family's needs? What would it look like if these children were given opportunity to further their education? What would it look like if these children, instead of having to do their homework on the streets, had a classroom to do it in, a youth center where they could come and gather at the end of a day after playing soccer, and they could move from the soccer field into a classroom and have someone just go through tuition with them? What would it look like if we began to show these children that there was an opportunity for them in the world that existed outside of the taverns, outside of the shebeens, outside of prostitution and drug abuse, outside of gambling? These children, I've come to learn, do what they are exposed to, and they do it with all their hearts. What would this community look like if these children were shown that there was more opportunity for them, opportunity that could actually develop the community, could develop their own lives rather than break it down? My Life, My Africa is not about giving them cars. It's not about giving them roads or giving them soup kitchens or giving them clothes or giving them stuff. It's about giving them an opportunity to actually dream about a life that's worth living. Your partnership with us could help change these lives. And these lives can change this community. And I'm inviting you to be a part of it.